Here are three completely useless uses for the Konami code. In Gradius 3 for the SNES, if you pause the game, then enter the Konami code, up, up, down, down, left, right, BA, then unpause, you'll explode. Alternatively, if you substitute the left and right inputs with the L and R buttons, you will instead be rewarded with a bunch of power-ups, which is marginally better. In Kid Dracula for the NES, if you enter the Konami code on the title screen, you'll hear this sound to confirm, and then when you start the game, it will apologize to you, saying, "Sorry, nothing this time." And lastly, in International Superstar Soccer Deluxe for the SNES, if you enter the Konami code on the title screen with the second controller, you'll hear a dog barking. Then when you start the game, the referee will be replaced with a dog. Wait, this isn't useless. This is like the most amazing use of the Konami code. Yes, excellent call, referee dog. You are doing such a good job.